guys, it is me, Miss Sensational, and I am back after a few days of break with another video of a unboxing slash review. This one is another supplement that was sent to me, and I've actually been using it and I like it. The supplement that I'm talking about is turmeric and curcumin. And this one also has ginger in it. So it is vegan, which, you know, I'm feeling that. It is made in the USA. It's FDA approved. And there are their seals right there. Yes. So turmeric, how can I start this? Turmeric is good for anyone who has any inflammation in the joints. As a heavier person, I suffered from knee issues. But once I lost a significant amount of weight, I no longer really suffered from having the pain or the swelling of my knees any longer. However, since I've been working out on my rebounder, sometimes I get a little soreness in my left knee, not much, but I take two of these bad boys at night and it pretty much knocks out that inflammation or the joint pain. If you are someone who also suffers from fibromyalgia or arthritis or anything of that nature that's dealing with the joint, now, turmeric. This is the bottle here, and you get a, let's see, how many is it? It's 180, and you're supposed to take three a day. I'm taking two. Let me show you what they look like. All right, this is actually what it looks like, and you can see the yellowish in there, which is the turmeric itself. So I like these, and I'm not really a pill taker. But anything that's going to help with inflammation and things of that nature, I'm all for it. And again, it's organic, it's vegan. So I've actually pulled up Naturgic's website, and I'm going to read to you a little something from what they're saying. They're saying that the turmeric helps to relieve joint and back pain, promotes and reduces skin dryness, boosts brain function and memory, improve digestion and blood circulation, enhance the immune and nervous system, and it does state that their turmeric is also free of soy, gluten, milk, egg, wheat, GMOs, peanuts, sweeteners, shellfish, and sugar. No artificial ingredients, fillers, chemicals, color additives, binders, or preservatives. So pretty much that's what sold me, because as you know, I am a vegan, and it's hard to find supplements that are vegan that are not really expensive, and these were really, really affordable. As a dietary supplement, you're supposed to take three of the capsules once or twice per day, preferably with a meal or with water, or as directed by your physician. And let me go ahead and get my little disclaimer in. I am not a doctor. I am not pretending to be a doctor. I'm not acting as a doctor. I'm not telling anyone to take these supplements and stop doing anything that they are already doing. I am my own guinea pig, so I am just sharing with you my experiences and what it is doing for me. All right, guys, so that is my review on the turmeric and curcumin supplement here. If you guys are interested in learning more about this product, or if you would like to order this product, I'm gonna leave the link in the description box below. If you have not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button, like right there. Tap it, and then punch that notification bell so the next time that I upload a video, you will be one of the first to receive the notification that a video has just been posted. So, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for all the new subscribers. I greatly appreciate you guys, and all my oldies but goodies. And I'll talk to you guys later.